Let's see how to install TP-Link Wi-Fi receiver on your computer. You can use the cable to set up a suitable place on the Wi-Fi receiver. Now I am connecting the Wi-Fi receiver directly to my laptop. I have two Wi-Fi drives installed in my laptop because my laptop has a built-in Wi-Fi receiver. Now connect your Wi-Fi network with TP-Link to Wi-Fi receiver. Now check your Wi-Fi reception speed, it's better than your built-in Wi-Fi receiver.